A custody exchange brought out the worst in this mom.
I said, I'm not going to leave until you pay me that $200.
If you love your child, you don't create a scene, which is exactly what you did.
And she sees nothing good about her ex.
You have a father who is both interested, involved.
He's not involved.
That's your problem. You picked him. And if she's a neurotic broad, you picked her. And you chose to make a baby with her.
Judge Judy.